Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic FreeCAD tutorials how to add point to polyline. Okay, here I will share you for a simple trick to add point to polyline. Click create view and I will change into part design. Click create body, create sketch, and then choose top plane. So as example, I will draw polyline. Click at this icon, polyline. I will create in here polyline object. And if you want to add points in this polyline after this area, first you need to select the point. I will click in here, or you can select at this point. After it, press delete button. So it will be automatically spread in this area. You can click and then move into here. After it, use polyline tools again, and we create polyline from this point to here. So it will be automatically add new polyline, new add points in this polyline. Then move into another like this. Okay, to add again at this point, you can select the point, press delete button, and then move the point like into here. After it, use polyline tools to create polyline from this point into here. It will be automatically connected again. Okay, that's it for basic FreeCAD tutorials how to add point to polyline. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.